Well, we flew into Barcelos, about 300 miles upriver from Manaus in north central Brazil, and took bass boats up the river 70 miles to the Rio Negro Lodge. This lodge is a five-star lodge in the middle of the Amazon jungle. And you cannot even conceive the beauty of the Amazon until you've been here. The Amazon experience is more than just pursuing big peacocks. It's about exploring new things, seeing what's around the bend. Everything you see down here is something new and something that I've never seen before. I actually teared up when a flock of vibrant colored macaws flew overhead, and I kept repeating to myself, I can't believe I'm in the Amazon. The peacocks we're after on the Rio Negro are not bass at all. They're cichlids, like the ones you find in the aquariums. Only these grow to world-class size, and they fall into two groups. The smaller butterflies that run in packs, and the world record holder tamensis, or speckled peacocks, that are identified by the mottled splotches right behind the eye on the gill plate. Our guide Marzo spots a commotion up ahead, and I'm getting real nervous about catching my first peacock.
Hey Marzo, let's go over here and get these fish that are boiling. We just saw two or three big wakes in there. There's a gator swimming across in there. He's looking for it. He's looking for it. Here he goes. Oh, I can see him out there.
Going for your fly, Ray.
That's a nicer fish.
Yeah. Yeah, and you can set hook a lot easier. You can set the...
What did Marceau say?
He was telling me how my big long rips were not getting the job done. Uh-huh. I was all proud of how I was ripping it. He goes, nah, short strips, gringo. How do you say a dumb gringo in Portuguese?
I don't know.
Do you know what a gringo is?
Just call them gringos.
Gringo is what they call people from America, like us.
Give it a kiss.
Okay.
You have to kiss it.
You kiss it.
No, you kiss it.
You kiss it.
Marceau has more
dignity
than most
guys. Okay, I'll kiss it. Oh, you let it go. Okay, I'm not going to kiss it. You had your chance to kiss a fish, Marceau.
Get her on.
What are you going to do now?
You'll want to film this when he runs.
All right, Marceau. He's got a gator on. What are you going to do now, Ray?
We're fishing gator on 9-weight rods. And right now I'm wishing I had lighter tippet.
Oh, the crazy folks at Rio Negro Lodge. Ooh, head strike.
This is my first gator.
This is my first gator.
I don't know what to do now, Marsha.
He's locked in on you.
Give him a hug. Careful, Chris.
I'm not going to let go of him. Okay. Big fish of the day. Wow. Okay.
I'm not going to set him down. I don't want to be near him.
He went right back up in the shallows.
Yeah. I better check my leader.